Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
A sharp elbow drop. Look at the agility.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
And here's Seth Rollins.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Seth Rollins making a move. Here we go with Seth Rollins.
With the arm.
John Cena going for it.
You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body. Oh! Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Reversal.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Watch it.
Ooh. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here? Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Great offense by John Cena.
You know, there are a lot of facts that most know about John Cena. He's owned almost every title in WWE.
Yep,
he was an All-American college football player. He's an accomplished rapper and movie star.
Yeah.
But here is one less known fact most don't know about this young man. In his off time, John Cena's studying the Chinese language. He speaks Mandarin.
What?
What a shot!
He gets out of trouble there.
John Cena to have a few tricks up his sleeve, and I guess his Chinese language skills just add one more surprise to the bunch. I wonder what's next, Michael. Maybe he'll become a grandmaster at chess or something.
Is going to return to the ring.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening.
Wow, Cole, did you see that? I mean, that was brutal.
Man, did you hear that?
Echoing throughout the arena.
Oh, look out here.
Great move.
Three. John Cena with the offense.
Oh, that's devastating.
Four. Five.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Dodges to the side of that one.
This could be huge.
And there he goes again.
You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squared.
No, good Lord, I don't believe that just happened.
Wow, that's got to be it.
Into the ring now.
Six.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
And he's heading back in. Can he score the pin?
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Counter.
Great offense by John Cena.
Oh.
Hey now.
Oh. Did it. Great reversal.
Hey, he's going for it again.
That's it. He's done. And this has got to be it.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Seth Rollins.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.